SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable standby mode on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a feature on your iPhone 14 called standby mode, where when you have your phone connected to a charger and you put it on its side, it can switch the display to show things like a clock or some other widgets that you can customize once you're in standby mode. But if you would like to turn on standby mode, then you can open the settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the standby option from this menu. And then you just need to tap the button to the right of standby to turn it on. Now you can choose whether or not you would like to display standby mode in night mode, which means that it's going to include a red tint when there's low ambient lighting. And you can also choose whether or not to show notifications when standby mode is enabled. Finally, you can choose whether or not to only show a preview of a notification when you tap on it, as you may just want to see that there's a notification without actually seeing its content. Once you have standby mode turned on, if you want to be able to see what standby mode looks like, then you just need to connect a charger, and then you can turn off your, or you can tap the side button to lock the screen, and then put your phone on your charger or on its side, and then you can tap the screen or touch the side button again. And then after a second or two, your iPhone is going to switch over to standby mode and you'll be able to adjust some of the settings there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.